Hello everybody, it's Cranky Lock Picker here. This is my entry into Chris's hashtag Slinky3 competition. I'm always seem to be late into these giveaways, but better late than never. So I'm going to talk about my journey into lock sport. I haven't really got a difficult lock to do because I agree, Chris, I can't do concentrate on locks and talk, and it's something I'm not quite good at yet, but I'm getting there. So anyway, so yeah, my journey into lock sport started probably a couple of years ago, really, just watching YouTube channels, so from the like of Bosnian Bill, Lockpicking Lawyer, but it felt like I had to keep it a secret. Because to me it were like, oh, this is something that, you know, it's not legal, you know, we it's something that we shouldn't be doing. Surely this can't be legal, doing these, making, you know, bypassing these locks and showing people how to get around things. So anyway, year or so later, then I said I'm going to get into this sport. I'm going to get into it, and it was like, you know, announcing to people, you know, my friends, oh, this is what I'm going to do, friends and family. So I get a set. I think my first set was like anyone else, one of these Amazon ones, to have a mess with, and then joined the forums, got talking to people. I then got another set, which was, excuse me, Sparrows. That was after looking up on Bosnian Bill's site. And then, yeah, just chatting to people, getting to know people. And then I thought, you know what? I'm going to film these and put them on YouTube. Nobody's ever going to watch them, but at least they're there. I know they're there, something that's there. So I started doing that, and mentioned it on the forums, excuse me, and people started watching, and then people were growing, and it was growing, and people were joining, and, you know, and then get to the point where there's, you know, as of now, 63 people that have subscribed to my channel, and the support has been amazing. It's been, I believe this people I've never met are there giving me all this encouragement. You know, they share in your success. You open a lock, you put it on YouTube, or you mention it in the forums, photos, and everybody's so encouraging. Oh, well done, thank you. You know, it's great. Look what I've done. Look what we're doing. And do you want to be included in this? And it's just overwhelming, the amount of support that there is, an encouragement. But yeah, so that, and at the moment, that's where I am. I'm only a few months into my YouTube. It would be amazing if I'm still doing this in 3 years, but nobody knows. But so congratulations, Chris, on 3 years on YouTube, and good luck, everybody. And I shall see you all again soon. Take care. Bye-bye.